Now, you know, Nestle has been in Sri Lanka for over 100 years. Nestle has been in Sri Lanka in the good times, in the bad times, in the conflict times, in times of peace. And our commitment to the country has always been unwavering. Nestle is creating actually what we call shared value. What does it mean, shared value? Shared value means that we basically engage in three areas. In the area of nutrition, in the area of water, and in the area of rural development. The company is present in Sri Lanka since 1906, over 100 years now. We are a public listed company. We have 5,600 shareholders, mostly local shareholders. We are among the top 10 companies in regard of market valuation by the Colombo Stock Exchange. Over 1,200 employees, but more than 20,000 employees benefit from our work directly. And over 90% of our products are produced locally here in Sri Lanka. Since the basically 2008, the company invested more than 10 billion in Sri Lanka. But in 2008-2009, we have crafted out a master plan to invest another 10 billion over the 5 years period. Now, out of these 10 billion, we already have invested in the last 18 months more than 3.2 billion. So Nestle is walking the talk. We are not a company which just is a company of empty premises, but we basically have really implemented what we have promised. Sri Lanka is still a very rural country in many parts, and therefore for us to develop agriculture, to develop dairy, to develop basically coconut has been a core of our drive. Only in 2011, we actually have basically contributed 3.7 billion by direct purchases of fresh milk, coconut, and so on and so forth. Just to give you an idea, this is almost 100% increase over the previous year, 100%. And we are doing so as well in 2012, and a colleague of mine will go in it. Every day, and I think that's a very, very important point, please keep that in mind, every day, we purchase milk from more than 15,000 farmers. And any rumors which you may have heard that we have stopped is actually not true. What happened in the last half of the year is we have actually increased by a big amount, over 30%, our fresh milk collection. So Nestle is fully basically committed to do so. But not only are we basically purchasing fresh milk, we are the biggest purchaser of coconuts. And these coconuts are basically bought by from 5,000 coconut farming families. And today, we are the world's biggest coconut milk manufacturer and delivering in over 60 countries around the globe. Not only this, we actually have stepped out our efforts to work together with reputable institutions like the University of Peradeniya, the Post-Harvest Institute of Annapurna, to develop more and more local products. Just recently, we launched a product, Ricey, which is an instant rice noodle, and using high-quality local Sri Lankan rice to produce that product and make it available to our appreciated Sri Lankan consumers. Within this year alone, 35% more milk has been procured by us versus last year. And believe me, last year was already a very, very good year. 58% more, or 1.2 billion, has been actually given to the rural communities alone in the first half of 2012.